Hello everyone. We are in April, the hottest month of the year. Better to stop the motorcycle, take a plane and celebrate Songkran on the beach. The place chosen for this occasion has been Phuket. Rawai offers very competitive prices to eat seafood and fish. You buy the seafood by weight and pay separately later for cooking it. Accidents are common in Phuket, especially with motorcycles. Due to tourists who rent vehicles without experience and think that it is a party here. Songkran is fun and refreshing, except when they throw ice water on you without expecting it. Kamala. It is a quiet beach. After spending the whole afternoon playing, people stop playing water and take a break so can have dinner dry. Thank you.
Thank you.